De'Erica Hamby and Ray Burrell speaks after the LA Sparks win over the New York Liberty. Check out the video.
DJ from Infinity TV. In our chat before the game, you talked a lot about the energy and how fun it was to play basketball. Do you see this game as a reflection, just retrospectively, of what we talked about?
Yeah, I mean, this game brought a lot of confidence to our team, especially our younger girls. And like I said, I think we all enjoy playing basketball, but it makes it a lot better to get some wins.
By the way, De'Erica had 5 assists and 0 turnovers tonight.
Hey!
Hey, De'Erica, this one for you, Jackie with Jackie Make TV. You guys always seem to show up in the right moments with the big teams. How have you guys talked about how you can make sure that that happens no matter who you're playing throughout the season?
Yeah, I think we've consistently shown 3 quarters out of 4 quarters with any team. We're the better team on the floor. But we haven't been able to close games, so this is what we've been talking about. We blew it in Dallas. So down the stretch, we emphasize that we got to close this game, we got to get stops, and so just cutting it out.
At the outset of the season, you played sparingly. However, whenever you got in, you remained engaged. Can you just talk to me about your mental approach towards just being ready when your number is called?
Yeah, I mean, really just controlling what I can control. You know, I have that tattooed on me. Just, you know, controlling your attitude and the work that you put in, the extra work that you put in, and just staying ready and just make sure to continue to be a good teammate and just staying engaged, like you said, for when your number is called, and just know that you put in that work to be ready for those moments.
Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next video, Hoop Life family.